Welcome to RIRCOM.
Aerials are antennas. Antennas transmit and receive electromagnetic waves, generally composed of metals, mainly copper or aluminium. Antennas can convert an electric current into electromagnetic radiation and vice versa. Every wireless communication device contains at least one antenna. Transmission antenna produce radio frequency radiation that propagate in space. Receiving antennas perform the reverse process. They receive radio frequency radiation and convert them into the required electrical signals. Example, sound, picture in the receiving device. Example, radio, television, mobile phone. The simpler type of antenna consists of two metal rods and is known as a dipole. One of the commonest types of antennas is the monopole antenna, consisting of a rod situated vertical to a large metal board that serves as a ground plane. The antenna mounted on vehicles is usually a monopole with a metal roof of the vehicle serving as the ground plane. Main characteristics of antennas. Directionality. An antenna may be non-directional, that is isotropic, transmitting uniformly in all directions, or directional, transmitting preferentially in one or more directions at a higher power. Radiation curve of an antenna. A graphic three-dimensional representation of the radiation intensity of the antenna, representing the distribution of the electric field and or the radiation energy in the space surrounding it. Enhancement, that is amplification of the antenna. The ratio between the radiation power of an antenna in a certain direction and the radiation power of an isotropic antenna under identical conditions of transmissions, that is distance and input power of the antenna. Polarization, direction of the electric field radiating from the antenna in areas sufficiently distant from the antenna, a distance of a number of wavelengths. A radio wave may be non-polarized or polarized, that is linear or circular elliptical polarization. Efficiency, the ratio between the total power radiated by the antenna and the net electric power fed to the antenna. Bandwidth, the width of a range of frequencies at which the antenna transmits its maximum radiation and intensity. Antenna array, a systematic deployment of antennas that operate together. The individual antennas in an array are usually of the same type and are situated in closely proximity and at a fixed distance from one another. An antenna array enables increasing the directionality and control of the main radiation beams and the lateral beams. Basic types of antenna. Dipole antenna. It consists of two wires or rods, usually metallic, placed in a straight line so that an alternating current flows through the center of the antenna. Monopole antenna, that is also called as Marconi antenna. A single straight wire or rod mounted perpendicularly over an infinite conductive surface called a ground plane. In practice, a smaller plane is sufficient. Yagi antenna. It consists of an active antenna and a number of passive antennas serving as directors or reflectors. This type of antenna is used mainly for transmission and reception of FM radio and TV broadcasting. In the past, this type of antenna was also used in radar systems. Horn antenna. A funnel-shaped waveguiding antenna. This type of antenna is used mainly for frequencies greater than 1 GHz. Printed antenna. An antenna that is composed of a conductive layer etched on an insulating substrate. The back of the substrate is covered by a conductor and serves as the ground plane. This method enables creating a large number of antennas on a single substrate, thus achieving great enhancement. The printed antenna has come into the use during last decades. For examples, in mobile phones, see some samples of the designs antenna. Inverted V dipole, mostly it is used in HF. Yagi antenna, mostly it is used in VHF and UHF.
Thank you. Watch, subscribe and like.